So we're absolutely thrilled to be having this event today, not only because it allows us to showcase GP2013, but because it allows us to connect with our clients. We try to do one major event each year. We do trainings throughout the course of the year, and we have webinars, and of course we're on site with our clients, but this is one event each year where we really get to connect with our clients. All of our consultants and our business development team are together, and they get to interact with one another.
So we're happy to have this launch so we can showcase some of the new features and functionality of the GP version 2013. It's got a lot of interesting new features that increase the productivity for our clients and helps them to generate management information out of the data that's being accumulated.
Hey, I'm Chuck Johnston with the Appalachian Mountain Club, controller. Been with the club about 2 years, and when I arrived, we were on GP and several versions old, so I needed a vendor that could take us to the next level and decided on Altico, and been very pleased with the results. We're looking at new upgrades to e-transactions and payables, and when I heard about this session, just thought this was a great opportunity to learn more about what Altico is doing and about the next iteration of GP. So very excited to be here today.
My name is Tim Peruse. I'm the IT manager for Solutions with Innovation in Naugatuck, Connecticut. We're a manufacturer of liquid level sensors, and also we're a precision welding house. So we're a manufacturer as well as a job shop. We recently went to GP, currently running 2010. We're also running CRM, dynamic CRM, for our customer relationship management system. We're looking to change the way we do business. So lower the overhead, get rid of overhead people. We're a growing company, we have about 50 people. So we came to this event today to check out what other things are new and available in 2013.